Wait, you didn't keep killing stuff either.
I was shooting over there and you kept shooting like near me.
I left.
No, you didn't. You were right there next to me.
What?
You were right there next to me. Nah. $38 per hour? That's pretty good, you know?
We start making like $105,000.
Oh, look at this big ass truck.
Crime always pays.
How much do I have? 14K? 16K? Let's do this. Okay. What is this?
Broken Shillelagh.
Is this a main mission?
Shillelagh?
Devin?
Yeah, it is.
Can we slow down?
No.
Come on. I want this to actually last.
It will last.
It won't last.
Yes, it will.
You want to do way less mission, main side missions than I think you do.
But the issue is you want to do the monotonous shit.
Not the monotonous shit, just all the side missions.
Yeah, we'll be alright.
What the fuck?
What the hell? Who did that to you?
Levin. Hey. Oh, that beer just went inside my head. I don't know about that. You may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren
and I want him now. So where is he? No idea. Yeah, the monkeys don't play. Wait, you took off your head, dude.
No, I didn't. He's not gonna hold up in a building that
screams, "I'm a criminal mastermind." All right. I need something
concrete. To hit a power. I'm pretty sure I didn't take it off because I'm looking at that shit.
Yeah,
I must
okay.
have a really, really big head. You know what? I think I did take off my helmet. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
Alright, let's go shopping. What the fuck?
Wait, yeah, that's
you,
it? That's
oh no, you have your helmet.
Wait, did you take yours off? No, you good.
What the hell? I am down.
Dude, you're like having some sort of like seizure.
I am down, pick me up. You chose the baggiest pants in this bitch, didn't you?
You dying over here and you still got shit to say. Jesus, you like spread your glitchiness to me. I think that's the end of the mission. Let's do a side mission.
Alright, click it.
Take mayhem. Turn around. No, no, go forward. Or I guess you'll select it yourself.
Yeah.
We can still that's buzz through this kick. Whole game. It's just... You know, I'd want to make it last as long as, you know, us having fun possible. Because we didn't have to do Battle Block on Hardcore.
We didn't have to, but it was just much more fun that way. But that's like a different kind of game. You can't, like...
Oh, this game requires skill?
No, but, like, you can't really compare them.
Yeah, you can. Where it's, you don't have to do... It's just about doing shit we don't have to want to do. What?
Yeah, but if it's fun, that's the difference. Some of the stuff isn't exactly fun, especially since we already did it. Like, we had to do this on hard or whatever and do every single little bit because this game was a piece of shit like that.
Well, we did that for the platinum. Oh my, this one's much harder. It went from 200,000 to 600,000. We missed someone. Keep the streak going.
What? Well, we still have more time, so it's not like we need the streak, but...
But the streak makes us make money faster.
Yeah. The missions that I actually do like is the insurance ones.
Oh, yeah. Those are obviously the most silly. Mr. Genki's designed to be silly, but, you know, there's a difference. Who's the one that has us do that? Killbane? Or not, you know, the dude? Voiced by Hulk Hogan?
I don't know.
Do you remember?
Angel?
Angel. Yep. I, for the life of me, could not remember his name.
Are you actually killing stuff?
Yes.
After a while, the streak seems to die down.
Well, you have to keep it going. You have to, like, get lucky and hopefully cars spawn. And also might be because we kind of split up. They probably had a set place for us, you know?
They might have.
Oh, shit. We have 30 seconds.
Beautiful fences.
Do we have, like, separate combos? Oh, we're good.
I don't think so.
What What did I just ask?
If we have separate combos. Okay. Here are the fences. Damn, fences are expensive as hell, huh?
You know we're good, right?
Huh?
You know we're good, right?
Well, now we just try and go for as high as possible.
I'd like to go for a million, yes.
Well, a million might be a little bit too much.
Are you crazy? Look at us. Like, we're so high now that they're sending other tanks after us, and those things are worth money. Also, the higher our street goes, the faster it goes down, I think. And you said a million was out of our range.
It is if I make it.
We're already at a million.
2 million is out of our range.
Oh, well, now you're just challenging me.
I don't know if I'm still making money doing this crap.
I know I am.
I don't really see the numbers, but I know I'm destroying things.
Are you sure? You gotta know what the things are that you want to destroy.
I'm destroying fences, dude. I know what I'm shooting
then,
at.
Then, I don't know. It must be just me since I'm host. Because if you don't see the numbers...
Well, the numbers are appearing again.
Well, then I guess you're making money.
But I was 100% sure I was shooting stuff. Are we actually going to make it to 2 million?
Dude, we've done this before.
Let's make it to 3 million.
No, no. No, that's us digging it. Like, this is like, there's digging around for recording. They're just like, are they really
Google,
doing this?
Maybe YouTube will send us a play button.
Yeah, they made 3 million on some shitty Saints Row video with shitty repetitive music in the background.
I don't hear any music.
We lose the streak.
We did.
Fuck.
You suck.
You suck.
We couldn't even break 2 million.
In 2 minutes. I know that was one of my lower points when I was... What is this? Look.
Huh?
In here. I remember this. There's a thing in the back.
The Saints enjoy busting the cap of Joe Cola, dog.
Where is it? It's not here. There was supposed to be like a trinket. Or, you know, a collectible.
I don't remember any of this.
Well, I mean, it's very forgettable. Fuck out of here, Popo.
Let me get some bananas. Jesus.
Fucking cops, man.
So we can get a sweet, sweet car.
Gun store.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Give me your cop, Popo. Your car. I fuck up my words. No, hold on. Start co-op stronghold? What?
Yeah.
What is that?
Side mission.
Give me a minute. You know, damn it. I bet you have enough money to buy the gun thing.
I do.
Why don't you do it?
If we pass by a store, I'll get it.
Yeah?
But how about you accept this side quest?
I'm about
quest
to get it. Although it might not give me the... I'm about to find out. It is, like, I didn't get the discount, but I still could afford it. So now I'm all maxed out.
How much is it?
20k without the discount.
Oh, crap. This might be way too expensive. I only have, like, 9,000.
Well, then. Well, I'm all ready to kick ass. I just need to be able to hold more...
Oh, never mind. It's my, it's an ability, so there is no, like,
it costs
discount.
Money still.
Yeah, but I have enough money.
Get cheaper skills.
But but there's no discount for the abilities. That's what I'm saying. So
what was the mission you want to do? What's a stronghold mission?
It's you know that one with I don't even remember what it's called.
Is it a main mission?
Give you the details on a counter trip.
Yes, sir.
What's going on?
See you there.
I'd really like to do more main missions. Like, I'm talking like 5 main missions. I mean, side missions, 1 main mission.
Oh, no, the main missions. I'm about that.
You don't
all
want this to
that.
Last? Like, why?
I do, but they kind of suck, dude. It's not that
They're
fun.
They're not designed to be like, whoa, just as
They're
good as
They're not designed
the main
to be
missions.
That fun. Know. You know what? I think 2 is better than 3.
What are you talking about?
The game.
Oh.
A lot of people with guns in there. We'll go in the back way. You don't think the back's guarded? It's like 2 punks. What about the inside, motherfucker?
Motherfucker. Oh.
Motherfucker.
Put in your tampons and let's do this.
My tampons.
She'd have to be so mean.
Oh shit.
What the hell?
It's supposed to have my 3:15 snack.
Snack.
Love this play, girl.
You said two guys. Not my fault.
No, for really. I love it.
Some people just can't fight.
Enough of this shit. Let's go in.
What are you doing, Evan?
I don't even know what I'm doing.
I remember there are snipers in here. Yep.
God, these
like,
are
we have
these
the super
are right.
pistols, but we are not
that damage. Tanky. Yeah, yeah. That's why I was like, man, we're not doing that much damage, to be honest. Well, I'm not, at least.
Uh-huh. I remember there's a specialist enemy in here.
That's great.
But with our pistols, I don't think he's gonna be that much of a
problem. Oh, what the hell?
Just start shooting.
Shoot him in the dick.
Hold on. Hey, hey. Get a taste of this. Stop it, Levin. You're ruining my cool cutscene. Fucking butthole. I'm fairly certain we're not supposed to have these super pistols yet. Like, the game's like, I don't think you're supposed to have that. We're like, yeah, we know.
Hold on, I gotta catch up. Hold on. Come back here.
What, you gonna miss a super cool cutscene?
Come back.
Hold on. You got the minigun?
Hold on. Wait for me. Wait for me.
Nothing slows me down.
Just like Johnny did.
Poor Johnny.
Rest in peace, Johnny. Shondi, get your fat ass out the way. Shut up. Get out of the way. Oh my god, she wasted all my sprint.
Well, it's like, why would you try and sprint to get around her?
I don't know, but she's taking her good old Pierce time. I'm taking this minigun with me.
Really?
I'm bringing it with me.
Oh my god. Come on, Shondi. Are you dying?
I was. I don't know how, though. You lost to the best.
Right, are you going to keep parroting your character?
Of course I will.
Okay.
I can handle anyone.
Move out the way.
Why would I do that? Do you have infinite ammo?
No, but it's pretty close to it. I got like 700 something.
What the fuck?
Like at this point.
Ah, you motherfucker. How do I... Come here. There you go. And we'll search out. What the fuck? I feel like it should be a running thing where, I guess it'd be played out immediately, but mm-hmm. the first pistol you get can be the best pistol.
Oh.
Is Shondi doing the thing yet? What happened?
I don't know. She's like...
I think we're done.
She's like twerking in the back room.
Not even touching the computer.
Yeah. She's starting to work. Oh, shit. Look, I actually did keep it, too.
Oh, boy. Stop it.
Get the fuck out of here!
Oh, my God!
That's how much mayhem I can cause.
Love it. Please.
Holy crap.
No, you're getting my body all mangled.
This thing is insane.
It's almost as though it's a fucking minigun that doesn't overheat. How unrealistic, game devs. How unrealistic. Levin!
How do I put this crap down? Oh. There you go.
Fuck, mate.
Now back to what I was doing.
How much do I have? I mean, okay. I just need like $200 more dollars.
You really don't want to ride with me.
Let's see. Why, Levin? Damn it, man! Give me your car. Damn it! Fuck. Fuck. Give me the car. Give me the car. Give me the car. Give me the car. What are you doing, character?
Yeah. this music right here.
Yeah, it's real nice. I'm just sitting in silence to the sound of a car grinding up against the ground.
That's good.
Yeah.
Glad you're happy.
Uh-huh. Getting a lot of EXP doing all this oncoming land bullshit.
The luchadors.
Oh, hey. Oh, shit. I know where I am. Mostly because I saw what enemies were chasing me, but, Brother, I got a mission. I think you'll like it.
I'm doing the mission. Hold on.
Hold on. I got a mission.
What the hell? Stop. Hold on. Hold on. I'm killing people.
Just accept it.
I'm taking over a thing.
Motherfucker.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die because of you.
Then accept.
No! I fucking hate you. What the hell am I?
We're doing insurance fraud.
I don't like this shit.
What?
I hate you. I don't even know how to play.
You just get hit by a car. There are certain spots where it's more likely to boost your adrenaline where you get like the most money.
What the? I suck at this.
That's your fault. Dude, we need 160k. Hit me, baby, one more time. Oh, he's taking me.
It's never good.
Oh yeah. Okay. Oh shit.
Don't jizz on the controller now.
You think you can stop me? Oh damn it.
Oh here we go. Here we go.
How do you do that thing where you, I guess. Oh my god. Oh, we're done.
What the hell? Oh. Yeah, when you keep going for those crazy combos, yeah. Which is kind of rare, it's not like the easiest thing to do.
Yeah, but when you get a good one, it's like, oh my god.
Yeah.
Because like you go from like a 20. What the hell? I just came in dead. Because you start out with like 20,000, then it goes to like 100,000 before you even know it. Why do I have a multi-kill counter and it's zero? Oh. Why do I get the feeling you just did a main mission?
It is a main mission, but how many more side missions do you need to do?
Just one more. Like, come on, let's do like, you know, like 1, 2, 3, then the fourth one will be a main mission.
Where the hell are you going?
Doing a side mission.
Are you doing the trafficking one?
Yes. With our super pistols, really, what can stop us? Except other bullets.
Okay.
Well, this is supposed to be the last one. And it's set to 5.
Where is he getting these contacts?
I don't know, but they apparently are snitching on us. It's like they don't want our sale or our money. Because they went straight to 5 immediately.
Oh.
Yeah. Hey, this is like outside the recording, but nothing personal, but it's like we need a lot of music, you know,
okay.
So that it doesn't get repetitive. And so if you could look up some music, I'd appreciate it. Yeah.
Just like old times.
Wait, haters are gonna hate is when you kill people, right?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? Oh, we gotta drive. Come on, Pierce. What are you, taunting?
Busting that soldier boy. Wait, where are you going?
Get your fat ass in the car. Levin, they're trying to snipe me. Levin.
Huh?
Now's not the time for your tomfoolery.
Then when is, Wesley?
Never. Your tomfoolery gets people killed. You've gotten me crashed off a bridge.
I remember you gotta put that shit in some sort of highlights. That's
fuck you.
Fucking good.
It's like, I'd have to hold on to the footage, and sometimes it's like that shit takes up way too much space. Where are you going?
You just have to save the clip. What are you even talking about right now?
Yeah, it takes
not
up
that
space.
Hard. It's more stupid
to. You want me to splice it out every video?
Not every video. What are you even talking about?
Every
what?
Video, I'd have to like splice as soon as there's something funny that happens. Oh my god!
Yeah, that's yeah.
Hello, Akbar. I didn't do anything. I'm gonna die.
It's better to do that than find like when you go back to do like some sort of montage crap.
Oh, we gotta go to the next place.
Oh. We gotta get out of here.
Why? Oh god.
Chris got taken out, dude.
Love it.
Yeah, no thank you.
Where did you... Did you just get the fuck out? Pierce. Get in the car. Oh, Pierce, you stupid asshole. It's like they didn't even want to patch it or something. Where it's like, huh. If characters are getting shot at, maybe they'll just automatically do the car jump thing. Oh, my nose.
Oh, hey.
What?
Fast and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be on the fight. I need a hero. Which one is that one from?
Shrek?
No, like, in what Saints Row did that play?
That's just, it plays in Saints Row 2. I mean, 3. When you have to go save spoilers.
No, okay, then don't spoil it. I don't remember.
At all?
I remember the song. I remember we plays during a mission. That's it.
Yeah. Man, this guy's super cool.
Here we go.
How do I do this?
Well, maybe bust out the kung fu on you.
I can't take out my fists. What?
Making a deal with the Saints?
Don't you know we kill all the people that make deals with us? There's a reason our company is failing.
Pierce, get into my goddamn car for once, you piece of shit, Pierce.
Pierce believes in host.
It's because you... It's definitely not because of that.
What?
See, I don't want to say anything, but something tells me Pierce is a bit of a racist.
Aren't we all? Damn it, he just kicked me out of my car. And I just blew us all up. So that
he
might
loves
have
his tent. There's murder on every corner.
I need to find a car. There's a car. There's two.
Anytime you think you're mad enough.
Pierce, get in the fucking car. Oh. Oh my.
Oh my. We haven't upgraded any cars or anything yet. We should probably do something like that soon.
What, get a tank car?
No, just... Well, yeah, I guess so. That'd be cool too. But something fast.
We did one car already, and we start to unlock really, really fast cars, remember?
Yeah, we need those fast cars.
I think we get the really, 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 really fast car after we completely take out the Deckers.
Yeah, we don't need... Well, we don't. That's too... We need something now. Add some content to this shit.
Well, there's the Raycaster. There's a lot of shit. I know there's one car. I can't think of it. Oh, my God.
Pierce, homie.
What?
He's gonna die. Where'd you get that? Where did you get that?
What do you mean?
The RPG?
What about it?
Where did you get it?
I've always had it, apparently. I looked at my inventory and boom. What do you...
I am dead. You left me to this freak of nature.
You have a super pistol. Okay, I see why you died. Oh god.
Oh, this piece of crap is killing me, dude.
Yeah, I'm about to die.
Fuck. Do you have to do all of them?
Yes.
No, dude.
Yes, dude.
No, we don't. Come on.
Apparently, you don't hold on to the unnecessary stuff like I do, because I know this game like the back of my fat hand. I think it might be a tumor.
All right, I'm taking a break. Thank you, everybody, for watching.
Nope.
I'll, you know, we'll be back when nope. I'm done having my heart nope. attack.
No.
I'm not doing anything. I'm taking a break. See you later, everybody.
I'm finishing this. Because I know you got that quitter attitude. You probably can't hear me. Or maybe you can. I'm good. Logan's still a fat bitch, and I hate him.
I've muted myself, and fuck off.
You fuck off. Can't persevere for shit. Oh, and then you take the car.
I'm waiting for you. Get in.
Oh, yeah?
Come on, Pierce. Get in the car. Pierce.
Oh, the way I fly.
This mission sucks ass. I'll tell you something right
now. It's the hardest one. Even Pierce was like, this should be the last one, even though we're doing these out of order. Oh, what the hell? Is he in?
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's in there. I didn't see when he got in, but...
Yeah, I think he just fucking voodooed in.
That's racist.
You had to make it racist. Black people are allowed to practice voodoo.
They're not allowed to. That's illegal, isn't it? No. Or, well...
I don't think you really get charged with witchcraft until you start, like, doing the illegal parts where it's, like, sacrificing people and whatnot. Honestly, if you burn animal bones, I don't think the government cares. Unless they're, like, you know, someone else's pet that you stole.
I don't think you're allowed to perform voodoo, like...
I think so.
No, like, try and make money off of it.
I don't know how it's a problem. We live in a fucking monarchy. Or not a monarchy.
Monarchy?
Capitalist
government. Yes, the United States. Full-blown monarchy.
King Obama. Obabo.
Soon your reign of terror will be over, Obama.
Why would you say that?
And a new dictator will emerge.
Oh my god. You're gonna get us fucking audited. You know that?
Huh?
You're gonna get us audited.
Nah.
Or at least our parents.
Why would they do them?
Just because that's how it works. It's
no,
like
it doesn't.
You fuck with the wrong people, they'll be like, enjoy your audit. And then we get audited.
Just because we get audited doesn't mean that we're going down.
Just because we don't go down doesn't mean it's not a huge pain in the asshole. Who likes to be audited?
I was watching It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia, and there's an episode where Dee gets audited because her stupid ass wants to claim a baby that she doesn't have.
What?
Oh, she had a baby, and then she wants to claim that baby because she was... It wasn't really, like, for her to keep. It was for, like, people who couldn't have babies.
Uh-huh, she...
Because there was this tranny. And okay. There was this guy, and they needed a baby. And so,
She did that for 9 months? The whole show?
Yeah. I think she was actually pregnant. That's why they... You know what I mean? They did that.
I know, but still, like, the whole show, she was actually pregnant, and then she still
tried
to
claim
that shit?
Not the whole show.
It did a time skip.
It was like throughout the season she was pregnant.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Throughout the season she was pregnant. She was actually pregnant, and then you know, the whole story of her was that she was you know, doing that thing for the baby. But no one would ask questions because nobody cares about D.
Who's D?
That's the girl. That's the lady.
Of course. Oh, this is bad.
Shit. And so can you pick me up?
Maybe.
And so
if he doesn't hit me.
And so the last episode it was like. It was like, oh, you actually did this for the tranny or whatever, blah, blah, blah. And they're like, yeah.
Dude, this is really bad.
Oh my god, dude.
Dude, there's a flamethrower one, so we gotta get rid of him. Try and take cover over
here.
I'm
trying to leave. Like...
Try to take cover over here.
I'm gonna go kill that last guy.
What?
the last deals guy. I told you to take a break and you didn't listen.
What are you doing right now?
I'm going to go kill him.
Who?
The last guy we have to make a deal with.
No, Levin.
I am going
you're
to
gonna
go
fuck
murder.
This up for us.
I'm going to go murder him.
Levin.
I told you to take a break and you didn't listen.
So
now
we're so you'd rather have to do this again.
I'd rather have to do this again and make you suffer a little. Hello, friend. Hey, where were you at, homie? Fuck, maybe I shouldn't have revealed my my plan.
Don't do this, Levin.
Before I got put into motion.
Do not do this.
I'll do it. I don't think I won't.
I don't think you should.
That's exactly why I will.
Levin, get out of here. Fuck him.
You son of a bitch. You should have disconnected when I told you to.